Australian feminist Clementine Ford. You've already probably heard about her. Some schoolgirls staged a walkout on feminist Clementine Ford after she refused to take questions from male students at exclusive Aquinas College in Melbourne. The 35-year-old blogger and controversial outspoken activist was slammed by parents after she blocked questions from 10 schoolboys at the private secondary school. And this happened in May of this year. One angry parent claimed Ford had treated the 15-year-old male students like crap. The boys wanted to ask her questions and she refused to answer questions from boys. She goes, "No, no, I'm only taking questions from girls," parent Darren told Melbourne Radio. The ones that turned on her after she treated the boys like crap was the girls who got up and left. The father said following the fallout from the talk, Ford went nuts. She crucified the boys online and the school had to do massive backpedal. Why the school had to do the massive Are they afraid that she's not gonna talk there anymore? Why she was there even in the first place? Ford took to Twitter to lambast her critics as peasants and angry wanks. She said she had been paid to speak for 50 minutes, but I was not paid to deal with ongoing bullshit and demands from small-minded boys who cannot handle being shown their worldview. Worldview is limited. Now I understand that if she has been paid to speak for 50 minutes, that's cool, but then calling boys small-minded and stuff like that's Feminism is for equality. Feminists don't hate men or boys. Ford said she had received also offensive messages from Aquinas students on her Twitter and Facebook accounts and complained she had been called a cunt. However, in a 2013 tweet, Ford used the word freely, posting on Twitter, "Too many cunts on Twitter today. Cunty, cunts, cunts, I don't know, it's, yeah." Following the May incident, Aquinas College sent a letter to parents saying it may in the future revise its program to hire Ford to address students. Again, why would you hire this woman? Now, I don't know if this is true or not, that she treated boys like crap. But if it is, it's quite ironic because I just saw a couple of days ago a video about her having a boy and then people saying that the boy should be taken away from her. I can't remember the reason why. Something about that Clementine Ford hates men or something like that. Maybe feminists should think about that if Clementine Ford really said these things and I guess she has a history of this kind of male bashing and stuff like that, that if feminism is truly for equality and not women hating men, that somebody should call her out. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.